So I think the coffin is coming, so it will take some time. So meanwhile, I will switch off the video. Audio will be on. Thomas, you suggested something? Thomas, did you suggest something?
Yeah.
I saw a
Yeah,
note.
I suggested that, you know, since many are already in the forum, it'll be nice to hear at least brief, maybe 2 or 3 minutes brief, you know,
Sure, sir.
interactions with brothers Prem, because how he impacted their life, his testimony. And of course we can hear the word of God. If somebody can pray, that'll also be good. It'll be so nice. Yeah, I'd like to
So,
begin anyway with Psalm 86. Maybe I'm just reading Psalm 86 and right now compiling.
Thomas, can you coordinate? Because I'm here at the graveyard.
Yeah,
We are
yeah,
seeing certain things
yeah.
here that, you know, organizing things. So if you would,
Yes,
we'll
I know
I'm
that.
recording it all. Okay.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm just going ahead because I'm pretty sure others will join. I'm right now in Kampala, thousands of miles away, but it's nice to be here together as one body of the Lord. And our brother has gone ahead to a place where we all are looking forward. And I really thank God for Prem Shastri. He was such a gifted, such a talented man. He was so good at giving the gospel, sharing it. Heard it with him, and you know, it was good fellowship that I enjoyed. But it is now almost, you can say, more than 20 years now. It's a long time since I really interacted with him, you know. So that way, I missed interacting with him recently. But the memories are very beautiful. And as I said, the warmth of fellowship in Allahabad that I've enjoyed personally was really wonderful. Yeah, the time is less, but I'd like to read what I read just now in Psalm 86. I'm just reading from the NKJV. I'm reading out a few verses. Maybe the Psalm has got only 17 verses. I'm just reading out. Anybody else could pray also. Yeah, Psalm 86. I'm going to read from verse 1 onwards. Bow down your ear, O Lord. Hear me, for I'm poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I'm holy. You are my God. Save your servant who trusts in you. Be merciful to me, O Lord, for I cry to you all day long. Rejoice the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. For you, Lord, are good and ready to forgive and abundant in mercy to all those who call upon you. Verse 6. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer and attend to the voice of my supplications. In the day of my trouble, I will call upon you, for you will answer me. Among the gods, there is none like you, O Lord, nor are there any works like your works. Verse 8, again I'll repeat. Among the gods, there is none like you, O Lord, nor are there any works like your works. All nations whom you have made shall come and worship before you, O Lord, and shall glorify your name, for you are great and do wondrous things. You alone are God. I've stopped with verse 10, but it's wonderful to be reminded through this word, which has been written by a shepherd who walked on this earth and who became the servant of God, who was a man after God's own heart. And he's confessing, you know, the greatness and awesomeness of God. And this morning, while all of us are alive, healthy, and enjoying the goodness of God, we are grieved, of course, by the departure of many whom we knew, our friends, our fellowship members, many close relatives have been taken away. And right now, Brother Prem Shastri, who I should say lived a good life, I suppose his age is definitely 60 plus. He lived a long life, I would say. I thank God. And I would like to briefly pray. I'm expecting others also to briefly share, especially the fellowship that they enjoy with Prem till the service starts. Yeah, so I'm going to pray briefly. Heavenly Father, this morning, whatever hour we are, whichever part of the globe we are, we thank you, Lord, that you are the awesome God who's worshipped, adored, and praised unceasingly by the angels and holy angels who have never even sinned. Lord, you are the light which cannot be born, Lord. You're so holy and awesome. Yet we thank you that your love and compassion and mercy is so real that we who lost your glory, Lord, you sent your son for saving us. Thank you for this common friendship and the relationship that we have, Lord, through Jesus Christ, your son. Thank you for the salvation that we have experienced. Thank you that you are a God who's real all the time. And Lord, your word says that all nations whom you have made shall come and worship before you, O Lord. We believe this prophecy. We believe this promise will be fulfilled. We thank you for the life of Brother Prem Shastri, for the way he was able to stand for the gospel and the way he ministered. We thank you for his life. We commit even his dear ones, Lord, wherever they are, for his children and his life partner who was, Lord. We pray that you'll bless even the fellowship of saints who are joining together, Lord, in this funeral service, Lord. Lord, while we give a departure, a farewell to our brother, we are reminded, Lord, that how fleeting our life is, how brief our life is. We are but a bubble, Lord. Teach us, Lord, and give us wisdom to fear you, truly to fear you, Lord. And give us, Lord, a life which is meaningful, Lord, to cherish our fellowships, to cherish our relationships, to live our lives in such a way, Lord, as unto you, Lord, so that truly, Lord, our communion, our fellowship and everything will be meaningful and glorifying to you. Thank you, Lord, this morning for each brother and sister who has been a part of my life. We come with, Lord, every brother and sister, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. If any of the other brothers and sisters who are there can join in, it will be good. The coffin has not arrived, so we will start the video feed after the coffin arrives. Thank you.
Okay. I am Prabhuji, dhanyavad ki hum Zoom se mil sakte hai. Hum jante hai ki the coronavirus ke karan hum sab nahi mil sakte hai graveside par. Lekin hum mil sakte hai internet se, so dhanyavad internet ke liye aur is connection ke liye. Prabhuji, hum sab udaas hai, lekin hum jante hai ki hamari udaasi hamare liye, kyunki Prem ji abhi ishlok mein hai, Prem ji abhi apki god mein hai, Prabhu ji. We know that he is with you. We know that the sadness that we feel is for us because we are without him, but that he is now with no more sadness, no more pain, no more sickness. So Lord, we grieve the loss of our friend, but really we acknowledge that it's our own grieving and that we really should be rejoicing with him. We thank you, Lord, that he is confidently there with you right now, rejoicing. So Lord, we thank you, we praise you for the many people that he's touched over the years, the many people that he's been able to teach and to share with and to just have a fellowship with here on this earth, Lord. We thank you for Premji and his life, and we lift each other up to you. We pray for his family, we pray for his friends, we pray for those of us here who are left behind, and we celebrate with him that he is now without any more pain, without any more sickness. Lift him up to you, Lord, in Jesus' almighty name. Amen. Tathastu. Amen.
Amen. Anybody Amen. Else, please? Go ahead.
Anybody else could also join in prayer? Just pray.
Yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for life of Brother Prem. We thank you, Father, for the way all of us have received so much, Father, from him and his family. And at this time, Lord, we want to just acknowledge, Lord, his life, and we want to just say, Lord, that we've been so blessed by this life. Father, we want to, we rejoice, Lord, that He is at this time. Saddened by His departure, Father, but also we revel in the hope that all of us have of life with You when life on this earth is over. We thank You, Father. We thank You, Lord, for these decades of ministering and laboring in uncharted waters, as it were, Lord. We thank You, Father, for this life. We pray for Your comfort to be there for His family and who cannot come. We pray for Susanna, Judson, Irene, and all the other near and dear ones. As we, Father, join Him on this final journey on earth, it's also a reminder for us, Lord, that our journey also is short. We thank You, Father, that our hope lies in You. We thank You, Father, for the life of Brother Paul. Frame. Thank You, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Others need not wait, please. Anybody? It can be half a minute, 1 minute. Share anything and please pray.
I would like to share. This is Amrita Singh, Union Church. And I recall the time when Prem, Susanna and the family, they started attending our church services regularly, and we had very good fellowship with them, and he used to preach from our pulpit many a time, and we had very close fellowship. My parents were both alive at that time, and we had very close and warm fellowship with them. Every Sunday after church, they used to come to our home and sit for hours and hours and talk about various things. And we saw the children grow up also. And we were very close to them. When Justin was born in Missouri, my parents and I visited them because I was there teaching in Woodstock at that time. Remember all the good times that we had. Sometimes we used to have potlucks in church. And, you know, everybody used to come and contribute. And so it was a beautiful, great time. And I am recalling all those very lovely times of fellowship, of prayer, of, you know, Bible teaching. And Prem, you know, the one song which Prem actually translated into Hindi really touched our hearts, and that was O Come Emmanuel. You know, on a Christmas time, I don't remember the year. At Christmas time, he had translated that song so beautifully in Hindi, and he came with his guitar and he sang that song in church, and it really moved us. And we used to sing that song very often, you know, after that, during the Christmas season. So I want to recall all the wonderful times we had with Prem. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sister Amrita. Yes, it now suddenly the memory has clicked. I know the same song. I remember meeting him, and he was such a talented person. I had made him sing this song many times, you know. Guys would love listening to him. And I remember so many times I told him, and he would play and sing the same song. But I listened to the English part. I didn't know the Hindi part. I can't remember that. But it really, he was such a talented man. Yeah, as a family, they were such a beautiful couple, and yes, lovely children. As I said, yeah, the Allahabad Fellowship, somehow, you know, we were in different forum, whether it's Union Church or it's a EGF or it's an EU retreat, where he would come as a speaker. And I think probably he has even translated, I don't remember, but he was such a good at, he was so good in his language, you know. And the another quality of his is, you know, he would give hours. He would not stop, you know, he didn't have time frame as such, you know. When somebody goes there, he'll just go on talking. And Deepak Ransom is not right now here with us. I think he's sick. He and his mother, please, we had to pray for Deepak and my auntie. But I remember Deepak, when he was going through the phase of backsliding, and he was living in Union Church next to Kenneth Uncle's house. I remember him spending hours with Brother Prem Shastri. And once in a while, I would come there to be for some work or something. And I remember talking, you know. And the time was not a problem. It will go for maybe 1 or 2 hours. One chatting will go on like that. And any topic, you know, there will be something to do with, you know, the scripture, the fear of God. So, as I said, those memories are very real. It's coming slowly. I mean, it's long time. It's not heard, but I can recall, yeah. So, we can really thank God the way he impacted. I think even in the EU retreat, one of the retreats which took place in Home Science, that's when I think heard him last in public. And how he defended, you know, the gospel. And he being a Brahmin convert himself, probably first generation or maybe second generation, but he was one person who could compare the Hindu scriptures so well. And I remember one particular statement which I even now quote, you know, there is among the many thousands and crores, millions of gods of Hindus, one of the gods is a god of righteousness. I can't remember the name, but just like Lakshmi is the goddess of riches, and Saraswati is a goddess of wisdom, and Ganesh is a god of whatever else, you know, prosperity, etc. Everything is started with Ganesh. But this god of righteousness is unpopular, Brother Prem Shastri said. And he used to bring it so beautifully that how, you know, Jesus Christ and our Lord had a different way. And he brought out the gospel so beautifully. Yeah, so nice. Yeah, we really thank God for whatever we could enjoy through this fellowship. Yeah, others, please, can they please go ahead? Thank you.
Yeah, we remember Prem and Susanna so very well, and their family, because our children kind of grew up together. Although we were in Varanasi, we used to come over and spend weekends together and share, like has already been expressed, people know Prem very well. He would talk at length about just about any subject. He was uncanny that way, and very knowledgeable. I think out of any Indian person, I probably learned so much more out of Prem than I have of any other person. And what you have to admire about Prem is he's a sacrificial life in many ways, giving himself for India, for the people of India. And he was willing to go to the outback in order to share Christ with people. And I think that passion that he had, even giving up his home in America and coming and living with the people to share his life and to be an example of Christ in the midst of the Indian context. I am full of admiration for him for that. So Father, we want to commit our brother to you. We know that he's in your presence right now. We thank you that you are the resurrection and you are the life, and our hope is in you. We know that Prem is no doubt sitting at your feet right now and listening to what you say, filling in the gaps of his own knowledge, and awestruck in the sense of your presence. So Lord, we pray for him and for his extended family, Lord, that even in the midst of grief, people will have that confidence that Prem is enjoying being at your side, listening to your voice, and having sweet and wonderful fellowship with so many other of your children. So we commit the family especially into your hands, and it's sad that there are so few that can be here today, but we know that there are many lives that have been touched through Prem in various different ways. So we pray your blessing on this service as it takes place there in Allahabad, Lord, and we ask that you would be glorified in the midst of the life of one of your servants, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. That's amen. Thank you, brother. Others, please.
Just like to update that the coffin has not yet arrived. We are waiting for the coffin to come, and others who are there with him to come from the house. It is not very far, so let's wait for some more time. I will keep the video off. Kindly continue. Thank you.
Thank you, brother, for the update. Yeah, I would like to request Dr. A.P. Joseph, others, Abraham, Matthew, I mean, anybody, please, could you please share briefly the time that you had with Brother Prem Shastri, please.
Hello, I'm Joseph from now in Kerala. Thank you for arranging this meeting so that we can share our experiences at this very special and sad occasion. I very much wanted to talk to him when I go to Allahabad and other times also, but I could not. Somehow the phone was not connecting. So whatever news I got from our dear brother Paulson. And so we had the joy of interceding for him. Especially when he was sick and badly sick in hospital. I can only say that God did it in his own time, in his own way. And my intimate times with Brother Prem was mainly about two things. One is about Hindi language. We were introduced to him as a language teacher when we arrived in Allahabad for the first time. And of course, I was not fit to sit in the class, but he made special arrangements for auditing in the class. What I needed was a refresher course in Hindi, but I joined with whatever was going on there. And I think it went about for about a full year. And that is where I got the basics of Hindi, although I had learned Hindi in Kerala as a school boy. That did not stick with me very much, but he was a very good teacher. He was a trained linguist, and his heart was in it, and he was very able to communicate his linguistic skill to the students. So now, whenever I speak Hindi, I remember him and his inputs to my Hindi. At least a few occasions, people have commented that I speak good Hindi. I do not want to believe that. But if anyone had any reason to say that, I want to give glory to God and all credit to Brother Prem Shastri. Another occasion we had to have some intimate interactions was when we would meet and talk together as a kind of a activity of a think tank kind of thing in Allahabad with Brother Paulson and Pastor Ghosh and some others. Not very regular meeting, it didn't happen very many times, but whenever we met, I got the idea how this man is very open-minded, open to ideas, and having very radical ideas. But his commitment to the written word of God and his commitment to understand the real meaning of God's word was very clear. And also he had a passion for applying the unchanging truth of God's word to the changing cultural milieu of India. He loved India. He loved India's people, India's language. And he had a real commitment to do that. So I thank God for all the different ways in which I was benefited by him and his dear wife. I give glory to God. Thank you for brothers who arranged this meeting. Even if we can have a time when we can more leisurely do this kind of a memorial service afterwards, I would be glad to join. Thank you, brothers.
Thank you, brother.
Dr. Marjorie, speak. What she share? And Savita and Dennis.
Maybe someone could just read scripture or maybe a hymn.
Mukti dilaye Yeshu naam, shanti dilaye Yeshu naam. Mukti dilaye Yeshu naam, shanti dilaye Yeshu naam. Yeshu daya ka bahata sagar, यीशु दया का बहता सागर, यीशु है दाता महान, यीशु है दाता महान, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, चरणी में तूने जन्म लिया यीशु, चरणी में तूने जन्म लिया यीशु, सूली पर किया विश्राम, सूली पर किया विश्राम, बोलो मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, हम सब के पापों को मिटाने, हम सब के पापों को मिटाने, यीशु हुआ बलिदान, यीशु हुआ बलिदान, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, क्रूस पर अपना खून बहाया, क्रूस पर अपना खून बहाया, सारा चुकाया दाम, सारा चुकाया दाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, हम पर भी यीशु कृपा करना, हम पर भी यीशु कृपा करना, हम हे पापी नदान, हम हे पापी नदान, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, मुक्ति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, शांति दिलाए यीशु नाम, बोलो सनातन परमात्मा परमेश्वर की जय, पावन आत्मा की जय, यीशु महाराज की जय।
So I think I just wanted to update. My name is Paulson, and my wife Shirley is here, and Brother Emmanuel Prem Kumar. Only we three people are there at the graveyard. A little while ago, there were two burials, and the number of burials has increased. The caretaker is telling us. Sometimes even 10 bodies are buried. So there are very few people, only one or two people or three people of the relatives who come here. The place is all isolated. Today is also a lockdown in the city. Somehow we could manage to reach here. And Pastor Raju is there at the house. And with the coffin, they are waiting for the ambulance to arrive. And then they will be able to bring the body in the coffin here. So meanwhile, we are waiting. We don't have any other thing. We can't do anything other than wait. So kindly do pray, and pray that they'll be able to get the ambulance soon, because there is probably even a shortage of ambulances. We inquired with the Allahabad Bible Seminary. They they had an ambulance, but I think they don't have now. And one of their vehicle drivers also passed away, so they also could not help. So we are waiting. Hopefully, they'll be able to get an ambulance and bring the body in the coffin here. Then we will start the service. So till then, yes, we can continue in scripture reading or whatever you feel led by the Lord to do. Brother Thomas, over to you.
I want to share. Savita here.
Yes, go ahead.
Savita, please. I'm from Patna. And a few thoughts that is coming to my mind when I'm remembering Brother Prem. I want to thank Paulson Bhaiya and others who are involved in getting us all connected in this very short time. And my memories about Prem Bhaiya is when I was a student in Allahabad. And he used to come as a speaker in IU meetings and even sometimes in the chapel. But most of the time it was like as a special guest speaker for IU meetings. And I really admired the way he brought the word of God. And in a way, I feel I'm a little spoiled on that because when I don't, even now, when I see people who are not well prepared or do not reason out well, I kind of not able to focus much. I really was blessed to have people like Brother Prem who ministered. They were well prepared. And even after the sermons, they were available to discuss questions. And very good listener and communicator. Truly blessed by Brother Prem's messages. And soon after I finished my study, I completed my MSc from there. Brother Prem and Susanna Didi had approached me and we had a brief discussion and I had joined ILI. And that was my first job. And when I joined there, I was clueless like what the work was like. Actually, when I joined, it was like we had, there were some discussions on how we can engage with the community. And since that work had not started, and this ILI work was there, this language school was there, I got involved with the language school. And I was a person who used to fail in Hindi. So it was a little bit strange, like God has this very strange ways, a person who could hardly score any marks in Hindi was there teaching Hindi to the so-called, the students who were there. And Brother Prem used to teach me. He was a great phonetic teacher. And all my knowledge on phonetics, on aspirated sound, and I knew Kaka Gaga, but then I did not know what aspirated and non-aspirated sounds were. He's the one who taught me all these different phonetic things. I had a special class with him and he used to teach me and then I used to go back and teach them. So even my knowledge of phonetics, whatever knowledge of phonetics, it's definitely from Brother Prem. And I have very fond memories of ILI with the ILI team, Brother Jacob, Rani, Deepak, and even Vandana, Suzanne. It's definitely from Brother Prem. And I have very fond memories of ILI with the ILI team, Brother Jacob, Rani, Deepak, and even Vandana, Susanna. We all were there, very small team, but it was a very loving team and very like dynamic team. There was always discussions on, we always over the lunch, the discussions were very, very dynamic. It was on social issues. And it was like every issue and the disc, like I was truly blessed to be part of such discussions and have fond memories of 26 January, 15th August, when we used to celebrate an ILI. It was very different. It was not like just Jhanda Fehrana, but to see the India, to see a country, India, living in freedom that only Christ can give. So and those days, especially those especially those 26 January, 15th August were very special. It's very special for me even now, because the messages that were shared there laid the foundation of my dreams for India. Today, if I am able to dream for India as a country and my people to be free, I would associate with the time that I, short time that I spent with ILI, and the time that spent with Brother Prem. Thank you, Lord. I really thank God for his life and his ministry. Yes, he was a very great communicator, orator, and his discussions, no one can beat. We used to, really lively discussions we had, and blessed even the time when Judson, Irene, they were really small. It was blessed with their family life as well. I thank God for this beautiful life that like God brought in my life and blessed me through his life. I want to thank God for this life, a life well lived. And he's finished his race and gone ahead. And yes, he's with the Lord, and he's there with the Lord. I want to praise God for that. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, that was beautiful.
This is Denison. Denison, I would also like to briefly share. I also remember him when I was a student. I think Matthew introduced Prem to me. We used to visit his home. His home was open. And we had, I used to feel because I was new, and I used to feel awkward. But he used to make me comfortable on the dining table at his home during the conversations. I remember that. Also, when I had responsibility in the U meetings, we used to invite him as speakers, especially the monthly outreach programs, which we used to have it in the engineering building. And I was amazed by the way he used to defend the gospel. You give him any topic. He was so bright to handle any current issues or any topics that students would raise up. And he was somebody who challenged me towards the truth and perfection. I remember those days when, because of his honesty, when he landed up in the jail, and how we prayed and how we came out. I remember those days. He was somebody who took the risk. I think already brother had shared how he left US and came to India and risked setting up that institute, how risk to reach out to the community. I know how he touched people's life around him. And I'm also aware how he paid the price for risking all that. But God is merciful, and God has invited him into his presence. Yeah, we're grateful for his life, that life that he led before us. And we want to praise God, and we want to pray for the family and friends, that God grant comfort to them. Father, we thank you and praise you for this time. Lord, we miss our dear brother, though we lost touch for many years. Lord, his life is fresh before us. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that he is in your presence, and thank you that he is resting, and he has no more labor, no more pain, no more, Lord Jesus, distortions, Father. Thank you that you are in front of him. Thank you, Lord. Lord Jesus, we pray for his friends and family. Lord Jesus, you grant them comfort and encouragement, Lord Jesus. As Lord, the lives that he has touched will continue to, Lord, glorify you and follow you, pursue you, Father. Father, we want to ask of you this. Lord, comfort each of us also. especially this Lord, this pandemic, Lord, you give us strength and grace. You will protect each of us. You also want to pray for Paulson Shirley and Emmanuel, who's there in the graveyard. You'll protect them, Lord Jesus, from this infection. Lord Jesus, and we also pray for the brother who's coming with the coffin. Protect them, Lord Jesus, and surround them with your grace and your blood, Father. Lord Jesus, we pray for many Christian friends who are affected by this pandemic. Lord, you will grant them new life. You will restore their health, Lord Jesus. We pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
I'm Madhuri here. I'm in Roorkee now with Gerusha. And I have personally not had very much interaction with Prem, but with his wife, yes. And as a family also, children were quite good friends. And even now they keep in touch. But I really want to thank God for his life. So I thought I'll read Psalm 136. You know, the last that I saw him, saw them were when we left Allahabad in 2001. I'll read the Psalm. Psalm 136. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who alone does great wonders, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who by understanding made the heavens, for his steadfast love endures forever. To whom, him who spread out the earth above the waters, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who made the great lights, for his steadfast love endures forever. The sun to rule over the day, for his steadfast love endures forever. The moon and stars to rule over the night, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who struck down the firstborn of Egypt, for his steadfast love endures forever, and brought Israel out from among them, for his steadfast love endures forever. With a strong hand and an outstretched arm, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who divided the Red Sea in two, for his steadfast love endures forever, and made Israel pass through the midst of it, for his steadfast love endures forever, but overthrew Pharaoh and his host in the Red Sea, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who led his people through the wilderness, for his steadfast love endures forever. To him who struck down great kings, for his steadfast love endures forever, and killed mighty kings, for his steadfast love endures forever. Sihon, king of Amorites, for his steadfast love endures forever. And Og, king of Bashan, for his steadfast love endures forever. And gave their land as a heritage, for his steadfast love endures forever. A heritage to Israel, his servant, for his steadfast love endures forever. It is he who remembered us in our low estate, for his steadfast love endures forever, and rescued us from our foes, for his steadfast love endures forever. He who gives food to all flesh, for his steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord, to the God of heaven, for his steadfast love endures forever. Amen.
I just like to share a few words of my memories. I think one of the first memories, the thoughts that come to my mind when I think of Prem Mantri, Jerusha speaking here, is, you know, of him singing that song, O Come Emmanuel, in Hindi, as Amrita Aunty was speaking about earlier. And I was quite amazed, because I think if I have this right, he even modified the lyrics to, you know, make it more sound as if, you know, like Christ had come not just to save Israel, but also, you know, for India as well. So that's one memory that I have of uncle. And of course, I did spend some time, because I was a little girl that time, you know, spent several like sleepovers at you know, with Irene, and it's a lot of memories, you know, having conversations with the family, and just very thankful to God, you know, for our friendship. And it's heartbreaking, you know, for the family, and I will just continue to pray for them and just for the comfort of our Lord, you know, to be with them. And just thankful for Anthony and for his life. And also, I think, you know, when I think back of them, I still don't, I mean, another thought that comes to my mind is also that Uncle had a ministry that was quite unique, you know, to start a language school and do something that was quite different to perhaps what is traditional. So I'm just thankful to God for him and for what God helped him to do, and pray for his family.
Thank you so much. It was wonderful to listen to both of you. Can somebody please pray?
Yeah, I would like to give an update that they have got the ambulance and they are going to shift the body soon. The body is going to come and the coffin is going to arrive very soon. So hopefully as soon as they arrive, I'll start the video feed. We are recording anyway, all whatever we are sharing right now. So kindly go on. Yes. Thank you, Thomas.
Thank you very much. Either Majireka or somebody else, could you please pray? Because what you read is Psalm 136. We want to bring it by faith, declare it. Could somebody do it? Thank you.
Do you want me to pray, Thomas?
Yes, anybody. Psalm 136, you read. I want you to pray in that line, all of us.
Okay, then if somebody else can do it.
You can go ahead if nobody is doing.
Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for this time because you are good and your steadfast love endures forever, Lord. Father, we thank you that you are the God of gods and the Lord of lords. And though we do not understand, Lord, so many things that happen, and even this great pandemic when our hearts are heavy with full of sorrow and pain, Lord, we thank you that you are our God. Your steadfast love endures forever, Lord. Father, we just want to worship you because you are worthy, Lord, to receive all the glory and the honor, because you are a God who is sovereign and supreme. You are the God of this universe, Lord, and nothing is hidden from you, Father. We thank you, Lord, and yet you choose to dwell among us. We thank you, Lord, for what you are to each one of us. Thank you, Lord, for the way in which you came down into this world to die for each of us. And it is that love, Lord, which has bound us together, even during this most difficult time, Lord. Times which we have not seen, which we have not heard of, Lord. The times are so painful and bad. But still, Lord, we thank you that your steadfast love endures forever. And so, Lord, we pray that we'll be able to just remember that and count on that, because no matter what fails, your love never fails, Lord. We thank you for that. We thank you, Lord, for that. And we thank you for all of us here that we could join together, Lord Jesus, to say goodbye to our dear brother, Lord, virtually. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for all the loved ones who have taken the pains of going there, Lord, to arrange this for us, and Lord, putting him to rest, Master. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you for Christian love which binds us, and help us, Lord, to stay connected always. Help us always to be mindful of others, even during these times when it's so difficult. We have to keep apart, but Lord, we pray that your love will somehow unite us in the best way that it can, Lord. Thank you, Father, and we just commit him, Lord, into your care, and we commit each one here, and we pray that we will grow in love and in relationship with you day by day, Father. We also pray for the family members, Lord, and we just commit everything into your care. Thank you, Lord, again, that your steadfast love never fails and great is your faithfulness. So, Lord, we want to give thanks to you, who is the God of heaven and earth. Thank you, Master. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much.
Amen.
Yes, there are still some others who have not shared this time. They can join in, please. Others who have not shared yet, could you please share briefly, read scripture, pray, whatever. Because though we are, as I said, right now I'm in Uganda, in Kampala. And probably somebody from US is joined, I don't know. But wherever we are, it doesn't matter. The Lord's presence is very real. And while we give farewell to our brother, it's a reminder to all of us, you know, how precious what God has done to us through Jesus Christ. The communion and the relationship that we have, it's too precious. And our life is too short here. We cannot waste. It's a great reminder. And I'm so refreshed this morning to be reminded about everything. Of course, Brother Prem, when he went to the jail, he did Nene Central Jail. I think if I'm not mistaken, me and TG went, yeah. And for the bail also, me and Brother Paulson, we had gone out. And when we went to the it's almost, I think, 7 or 10 days. And of course, they were lying on the floor and he beautifully described how prison life is. It's the most humbling humbling prison, you know. Whatever big shot you are, when you're going in, you're just down. So after seeing him, I really, there was nothing else, but I just, and there was a tight hug with lots of tears. Just good to see him coming out of the prison. But I do have a little regret that, you know, in certain things, Brother Prem Shastri was a little careless, or rather, I mean, lax. He wouldn't do some things like Dennison was saying that he took a stand, that's right. But because he didn't fill the form C, that's why he went to the prison, you know. So it's a warning for all of us that we cannot play the fool at the same time, you know, with things of the law of the land or things. Those are things which are very important. That's as a citizen or whatever, wherever, which country we are, comply those things. Anyway, those are some things which were sad. And later on, because of this thing that happened, there was some confusion. But I still, looking back now, today morning, I've been refreshed by what he has done. Through Brother Prem Shastri, so many people were benefited. I thank God for his life. Thank you, each one of you also.
So we are going to the graveside, and Pastor Raju is there with one of his assistants, and the ambulance will be taken right up to the graveside. Sister Asha is there with us, and Ambika is there in the ambulance. Ambika's wife and daughter are there with us. They just arrived by a battery rickshaw. We are going towards the graveside. Is the audio and video clear?
Yeah, brother. Whose wife and daughter are here, please? Just repeat.
That is Ambika Prasad, is one of his co-workers who works in Basti. So Ambika Prasad came overnight, yesterday night. He reached here in the morning with his wife. So his daughter was staying at Prem's house to help him with the cooking. And she was also studying here in college. And Sister Asha is a close friend and also is working for them. And right now she is living just in a building which is very close by. And so she is the one who was taking care of all the things. We thank God for everything. Ambika is in the ambulance.
Yeah, Ambika has over 80 Ravanshi bhajan, Yeshu bhajans that he's written that for the recording project to get them.
Yeah. Brother, you could probably sing one or two bhajans meanwhile as you reach the play site.
So, Yawala Premji ka man pasandida. This one was one of his favorite of the Hindi bhajans that we did. Aradhana Prabhu Aradhana Aradhana Yeshu Aradhana Oh Aradhana Prabhu Aradhana Aradhana Yeshu Aradhana Oh Aradhana Prabhu Aradhana Aradhana Yeshu Aradhana Jeevan Chal Teri Aradhana Jeevan roti aradhana jeevan teri aradhana jeevan roti aradhana o aradhana prabhu aradhana aradhana yeshu aradhana O Aradhana, Prabhu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, Mangalakari Aradhana, Jagatitakari Aradhana, Mangalakari Aradhana, Jagatitakari Aradhana, O Aradhana, Prabhu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, O Aradhana, Prabhu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, Mukti Pradata Aradhana, Jeevan Data Aradhana, Mukti Pradata Aradhana, Jeevan Data Aradhana, O Aradhana, Prabhu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, O Aradhana, Prabhu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana, Aradhana, Yeshu Aradhana. Bolo Santan Guru Prabhu Yeshu Maharaja Ki Jai. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti Ho. चारों तरफ तेरी शांति हो, शांति 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 हो, चारों तरफ तेरी शांति हो, प्रेम हो प्रभु प्रेम हो, हर हृदय में प्रेम हो, प्रेम हो प्रभु प्रेम हो, हर हृदय में प्रेम हो, शांति 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 हो, चारों तरफ तेरी शांति हो, शांति 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 हो, चारों तरफ तेरी शांति हो।
Amen. Thank you, Lord, for hearing this song. Thank you, Lord, that we can worship you, give glory to you, for your Lord, kingdom and righteousness belongs to you, Lord. All glory and power and might belongs to you, Lord. We who have been made in your own image, we worship you, Lord, this morning. Thank you for uniting us together, Lord, to give you glory and thanks, even for the life of our dear brother, Prem Shastri. Thank you for using him, Lord, wonderfully. We thank you for the encouragement. Thank you for the good times that we had, Lord, fun times. Even as we see the pictures, Lord, of so many outings and so many beautiful times, Lord, we just look back to say, Lord, thank you. Thank you, Lord. You blessed us. You gave us an honor, Lord, to be in fellowship with one another, even with Brother Prem Shastri and his family. Thank you for the Language Institute, Lord, which was established. Thank you for the purpose for which it was established, Lord. Not just in linguistics, but Lord, for the greater purpose of your kingdom, which was confessed, Lord, by Savita, Brother Joseph and others, Lord. We thank you. We thank you for these brothers and sisters, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that we are united. We commit once again, Lord, let this service, let this time of ours be meaningful, Lord, be acceptable to you. Lord, help us that we will draw closer to you, Lord, even as your time of coming is so near, Lord. Bless this service in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So, preparations are going on. I think the grave is a little smaller than the coffin, so they are trying to do what is needed. So, there's a small delay. So, kindly wait. If anybody else would like to share, kindly do so.
Yes, I did send him a chat in the chat box. There are some who have not shared. I think I can see Isaac Ghosh is connected. He can just definitely share how he came back from death. And of course, Reverend Ghosh, if he's there, and Esther, or anybody else who has not shared, can they please share briefly?
Please take opportunity. Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Matthew. I want to just share a few words now. Though I don't have very fond memories, because it was in 92 that I left Institute, but I do remember it was around that time I did meet the family, and you know, we were very close, you know, and to that extent it's why I wanted to also come here and, you know, share the grief with all of you. And so many words have been shared, and you know, it just once again reminds me that it's, and what I can just say is a life laid down, you know, I mean, that was what was coming over and over again to me, you know, as I was listening to all of you all, and just say that the Lord gives and the Lord takes away. I want to bless the name of the Lord. So Lord, we want to just thank you, Lord, this day, Lord. Father, we have, we just want to thank you for the life that you have given, that you've taken away, Master. And Father, for the ways you've been able to influence, O Master. Father, we We want to pray right now for the family. We pray your blessing, O Master, the peace of God that passeth all understanding, O Master. Father, it is beyond our comprehension, O Master. Lord, your plans and your ways are higher than our ways, O Master. Your thoughts are higher than our thoughts, O Master. And this morning, Lord, as we sit here, Lord, in grief, but Lord, we want to also rejoice, Lord, at what you have done, O Master. And the seed that you have sown, O Master, is going to bring forth fruit. It's going to bring forth a harvest, O Master. And we want to rejoice, Lord, for the life that has been laid down. We bless you. We worship you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you so much.
Amen.
Those 30 plus years, Matthew, it was nice. Yes. Yeah, others, please do not wait. As long as the service is not taking place, you can definitely share, pray, read scripture, anything that you want, please.
Savita here again. I also want to share this one more memory which comes is what Thomas Bayer was sharing about the outreach program we had in the home science department. It was, I clearly remember, it was a huge hall, and Brother Prem was the speaker, and it was the Christmas outreach. And when we started the program, there were only a few students there. Just, and we were thinking whether anybody would turn up. And when our brother started speaking, the whole hall was packed. I mean, we were amazed. Like, we have never seen so many students turning up for a program. And it was really a very beautiful program. And many, and he, like Brother Thomas was sharing, he clearly presented the gospel. And I also remember when he was presenting the gospel, many of these boys were, when he presented Jesus as the only way, the truth, the way, and the life, when he presented this gospel truth, the boys started banging the desks and they started hooting sounds. And many, and it was like, and as we were in the organizing, it, our hearts were trembling, what would happen next? Because it started taking a very different form. And but he was very calm and quiet. And he, whenever there was banging of desks, he would be quiet. And then when the banging of desks would stop, he would again go ahead and present the gospel. It was an amazing experience.
So shall we start
the gospel? Yes.
Excuse me. Yeah, so we are going to start the service. And Pastor Raju is here. Yeah. Father, thank you and praise you, Lord, for this time. But Lord, we are in your presence. And your servant, Brother Prem Kumar Shastri, lived his life, completed his race, finished his race, and is now entered into your presence. Even 1 month before, when we had visited him, he's just come back from the hospital and he was very tired. He could not eat. He didn't have any appetite. But his faith was strong. And remember that he said that, I am ready to meet my Lord. I don't know why. What is God's will? I have asked him, Lord, I am willing to come to you. I am ready. What is your will? Let it be done. So we encouraged him. He had, there were very tough times. He went through a little, not a small, but quite a big suffering. But the Lord encouraged him. The Lord was by his side. And we thank the Lord for all of you who prayed. We thank the Lord that now he is in the Lord's presence. As we start this burial service, Lord, we ask for your presence, your blessing on all the dear ones who are here and with his family members and friends and everyone else, Lord. We pray for Pastor Raju that he'll be able to share from God's word, and the word that you bring through him will be an encouragement for all God's people. Thank you for hearing us. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. कोई घटी मुझे नहीं है, हरी चराइयों में मुझे स्नेह से चराता वो है, यहोवा चरवाहा मेरा। कोई घटी नहीं है, हरी चराइयों में मुझे स्नेह से चराता वो है, मैं जो जाता था करुणा से तसल्ली मुझे दी है, मृत्यु के अंधकार से मैं जो जाता था प्रभु यीशु करुणा से तसल्ली मुझे दी है, यहोवा चरवाहा मेरा। कोई घटी मुझे नहीं है, हरी चराइयों में मुझे स्नेह से चराता वो है।
परमेश्वर को धन्यवाद देते हैं। सुंदर परमेश्वर ने हमें इस अवसर पर इस कब्रस्तान में लेकर आया, इस महान प्रभु की सेवक के इस पार्थिव शरीर को लेकर के परमेश्वर की सेवकाई है जो इस संसार में सबसे महत्वपूर्ण सेवा है। और वैसे भी हम जानते हैं परमेश्वर के सेवकाई के बारे में जब कहते हैं लोग सोचता है पास्टरल मिनिस्ट्री, उनके मन में सब इतना ही आता है प्रभु सवाल, लेकिन परमेश्वर का राज्य में और अलग अलग तरीके की सेवकाई है। उनमें से एक महान सेवकाई परमेश्वर के दास ने इस्लामाबाद शहर में काफी कम से कम 30 साल से ज्यादा यहाँ पे किया है। जिस साल में मैं इलाहाबाद में आया है इस समय पे मैं इनको जानते हैं, एक दो बार हमारे घर विजिट किया है, काफी साल पहले की बात है, लेकिन इस साल में परमेश्वर को धन्यवाद देते हैं उसने अपने जो भी सेवकाई यहाँ पे किया है और ये बहुत महत्वपूर्ण सेवकाई है। हम प्रभु को धन्यवाद देना चाहते हैं। ही फिनिश्ड हिज रेस, प्रेज द लॉर्ड। पौलुस सब प्रेरित जैसे कहा प्रेज द लॉर्ड, हालेलुया। और जब इस संसार से जब अलग हुआ है ये हमारी कर्तव्य है उनकी सेवकाइयों को याद करें और कोई ना कोई इस जगह को इस गैप को फिल करके और परमेश्वर की सेवकाई को हम आगे बढ़ा सकते हैं। हालेलुया। सिर्फ एक आयत को मैं पढ़ना चाहते हैं, कोई प्रचार करने की आवश्यकता मैं नहीं समझता हूँ। हम लोग फिर प्रेज द लॉर्ड, क्योंकि इनके परिवार की कोई भी जन यहाँ पे हमारे साथ में इस समय मौजूद नहीं है, लेकिन हम लोग हमेशा ये प्रभु के वजन हमारे लिए हमेशा सांत्वना देता है, क्योंकि और कोई भी ना हमारे हमेशा एक जन जब इस संसार से जब अलग हो जाते हैं हमारे लिए हमेशा प्रेशर और एक दुख की बात है प्रेशर, लेकिन मसीहों के लिए प्रेशर ये बड़ा गहरे दुख नहीं है प्रेशर और एक थोड़ा सा दुख है प्रेशर, क्योंकि हमारे लिए धन्य आशा परमेश्वर ने दिया है, हम फिर से मिलने का मौका है प्रेशर और तो इसीलिए हम इस वजन को पढ़ेंगे। यूहन्ना का सुसमाचार 14 अध्याय उसके पहला ये कुछ आयतों को मैं पढ़ना चाहते हैं। तुम्हारा मन व्याकुल ना हो, परमेश्वर पर विश्वास रखो और तुझ पर भी मुझ पर भी विश्वास रखो। मेरे पिता के घर में बहुत से रहने का स्थान है, यदि ना होता मैं तुमसे कह देता, क्योंकि मैं तुम्हारे लिए जगह तैयार करने के लिए जाता हूँ, और यदि मैं तुम्हारे लिए जगह तैयार करूं तो फिर आकर तुम्हें अपने यहाँ से ले जाऊंगा कि जहाँ मैं रहूंगा वहां तुम भी रहेंगे। प्रेज द लॉर्ड। ये बड़ी स्ट्रॉन्ग वचन है यीशु प्रॉमिस प्रभु यीशु मसीह ने मानव अपने चेलों के लिए दिया है। यीशु ने कहा जहाँ मैं रहेगा वहां तुम भी रहेगा। प्रेज द लॉर्ड। ये वचन हमारे लिए कितना इंस्पिरेशन देता है। हालेलुया। यीशु मसीह जैसा इस महान एक व्यक्ति प्रेज द लॉर्ड हमें यह वायदा किया है। बाइबल में कई प्रकार की वायदाएं हम देख सकते हैं, लेकिन मैं समझता हूँ एक मानव के लिए यीशु मसीह का एक चेला के लिए यही सबसे प्रेरणादायक एक प्रॉमिस प्रभु यीशु मसीह ने दिया है। प्रेज द लॉर्ड। जहाँ मैं रहेगा वहां तुम भी रहेगा। प्रेज द लॉर्ड। हालेलुया। यीशु ने कहा था मैं इस संसार से वापस चले जा रहे स्वर्ग में, मैं अपने काम पूरा करके वापस जा रहा हूँ। तब यीशु ने चेलों का बहुत दुख हुआ है क्योंकि उनका साथ साढ़े तीन साल का तीन साल की रिश्ता है। जब यीशु ने अंतिम में कहा तीन समय जब पूरा हो गया, यीशु ने कहा मैं अब जा रहे हैं वापस हालेलुया। चेलों के मन में बहुत दुख हुआ है, तब यीशु मसीह ने सांत्वना दिया, तुम्हारा मन व्याकुल ना हो परेशान, परमेश्वर पर विश्वास रख और मुझ पर भी विश्वास रखो, मेरे खिदा पिता के घर पे और बहुत से रहने का स्थान है। हालेलुया। मैं समझता हूँ प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड, जब यीशु मसीह के पास पहली बार एक व्यक्ति आया, यीशु से एक सवाल पूछा, तुम कहाँ रहता है? हालेलुया। यीशु ने कोई स्पष्ट जवाब नहीं दिया, यीशु ने उनसे कहा आकर देखो, प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड, कम ऑन सी, प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। उस क्योंकि यह जवाब का यह मतलब था यीशु के पास उस समय ऐसा कोई जगह नहीं था अपने पास अपना खाने के लिए। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। जब हम बाइबल पढ़ेंगे यीशु ने अपने, प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड, यीशु के पास कोई जगह कोई मकान कोई स्थायी जगह नहीं थे। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। लेकिन इस समय प्रभु यीशु मसीह कहता है हालेलुया, मेरे पिता के घर में बहुत सारे स्थान है। हालेलुया। भले ही मैंने इस संसार में आया, प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड, मनुष्य का पुत्र को सिर रखने के लिए जगह भी नहीं मिला है। हालेलुया। इस आकाश को पक्षियों को भी एक जगह है, लेकिन मनुष्य का पुत्र इस संसार में आया, उनके लिए कोई जगह नहीं मिला। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। लेकिन यीशु यहाँ पे वादा करते हैं अपने चेलों को, मैं मेरे पिता के घर में बहुत सारे स्थान है। हालेलुया। यीशु कहते हैं हालेलुया, मैं अब तुम्हारे लिए जगह तैयार करने के लिए जा रहा हूँ, मेरे तो जगह वहां पे है। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। उस जगह छोड़ करके मैं इस संसार में आया आपके लिए, उस जगह में आपको ले जाने के लिए तैयारी के साथ में। यीशु ने यहाँ पे आया, सुसमाचार के प्रचार किया, परमेश्वर के राज्य की घोषणा किया, रोगियों को चंगाई किया, यीशु ने मृतों को जिलाया, दुष्ट आत्माओं को निकाला, बड़े बड़े कार्य प्रभु यीशु मसीह ने किया है। अंत में जब यीशु मसीह वापस गया, प्रेज़ जाने से पहले ही कहा था मैं वापस जा रहा हूँ। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। मेरे प्रिय भाई और बहनों, हम लोग इस समय परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति में है। हालेलुया। इस वजन में जैसे यीशु मसीह ने कहा, ये परमेश्वर पर विश्वास करो। हालेलुया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। वी आर ट्रस्टिंग इन द लॉर्ड। हालेलुया। आज हम लोग इस बॉडी को यहाँ पे दबनाएंगे, हमारा यही विश्वास है और विश्वास के साथ हमें यहाँ पे दबनाए जा रहे हैं। हालेलुया। और हमें और ये जितने भी लोग मुझे सुन रहे हैं, मैं आपको भी कहना चाहता हूँ, परमेश्वर पर विश्वास करना, ना कोई व्यक्ति पर, ना कोई संस्था पे, हालेलुया, ना कोई संगठन पर। हालेलुया। यू बिलीव इन गॉड। हालेलुया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। दैट विल हेल्प यू टू रीच द एटर्निटी। हालेलुया। परमेश्वर की अनंत काल की उस राज्य में प्रवेश करने के लिए। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। लेट अस, और एक और बार उस वजन को पढ़ के मैं यहाँ पे समाप्त करूंगा। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। जहाँ मैं जाता हूँ, यीशु मसीह ने कहा, प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड, जहाँ मैं हूँ वहां तुम भी रहेंगे। हालेलुया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। आज मैं इस वजन के साथ यहाँ पे समाप्त करना चाहते हैं। हालेलुया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। यीशु मसीह जिस जगह में गया, उस जगह में अपने दास को भी बुलाया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। हालेलुया। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। ओनली वन थिंग इज लेफ्ट। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। द रिवार्ड। प्रेज़ द लॉर्ड। व्हाट ही हैज डन फॉर the kingdom of God on this earth, that will be given to him in the right time. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Now God has given me rest. Hallelujah. Parameshwar ne unhe aaram ki jagah mein leke aaya. Aaiye hum log fir se prabhu ki praise the Lord us geet ko gaayenge. Main sabse pehle Sunil bhai mujhe madad karenge, nile aasman ke paar jayenge, geet hum log gaayenge parameshwar ki, aur uske baad kuch vajanon ko padhenge aur hum log iska bolne ko yahan pe dafnayenge. नीले पार जाएंगे, गीत हम लोग गाएंगे परमेश्वर की, और उसके बाद कुछ वजनों को पढ़ेंगे और हम लोग इसका बोली से हम दफनाएंगे।
नीले आत्मा के पार जाएंगे, नीले आत्मा के पार जाएंगे, हम मिलेंगे बादलों पर, हम मिलेंगे बादलों पर, मेरे आत्मा के पास जाएंगे, मेरा ईश्वर कहावा, मेरे आत्मा के पास जाएंगे, मेरा ईश्वर कहावा,
can his face be seen? Can his face be seen? Which is the headset? Face can be seen, no? You have taken a picture?
Sara jaga, mere ka sara jaga.
15 अध्याय वाला फिर जो 15 अध्याय निकालना चाह रहे हैं वही चलो 15 अध्याय अब इधर लीजिए पास कर लीजिए
ओके कैन इट बी ओपन एंड सी इट इज कवर्ड
नो इट्स ऑल कवर्ड नाउ दिस फुल जा कवर्ड
Can it be taken out for a small listen view on the Zoom? Can it be open for a small view?
युक्त की किताब 19 अध्याय 26 और 27 और अपने काल के इस प्रकार नष्ट हो जाने के बाद भी मैं शरीर में होकर परमेश्वर का दर्शन पाऊंगा उसका दर्शन मैं अपनी आंखों से अपने लिए करूंगा और कोई दूसरा नहीं यद्यपि मेरा हृदय अंदर ही अंदर चूर चूर भी हो जाए तो भी मुझ में जो धर्म का मूल पाया जाता है और तुम जो कहते हो हमको इसको कैसे सताए परमेश्वर में पूरी बुद्धि और पराक्रम पाए जाते हैं युक्ति और समझ उसी में आई हम लोग परमेश्वर के सामने समर्पित करेंगे जब आज अंतिम वचन पढ़ेंगे उसके बाद इस बॉडी नीचे रखेंगे और हम प्रार्थना के साथ हम लोग इसको दफनाएंगे हमारी परमेश्वर की वचन के अनुसार पहला थिस्सलुनीकियों 4 अध्याय उसके 16 और 17 पढ़ेंगे उसके बाद भाई पाठशाला पढ़ेंगे इस बॉडी को नीचे रखेंगे पहला थिस्सलुनीकियों 4 का 16 और 17 क्योंकि प्रभु आप ही स्वर्ग से उतरेगा उस समय ललकार और प्रधान दूत का शब्द सुनाई देगा और परमेश्वर की तुरी फूकी जाएगी और जो मसीह में मरे हैं वे पहले जी उठेंगे तब हम जो जीवित और बचे रहेंगे उनके साथ बादलों पर उठा लिए जाएंगे कि हम हवा में प्रभु से मिलें और इस रीति से हम सदा प्रभु के साथ रहेंगे इस प्रकार इन बातों से एक दूसरे को शांति दिया करो और परमेश्वर को धन्यवाद देते हैं सुंदर अवसर के लिए प्रार्थना में अगुवाई करेंगे जैसे आपको प्रभु के वचन में बताया गया ये शरीर को हमें यहाँ पे दफनाता है हालेलुया लेकिन जब प्रभु यीशु मसीह का दूसरी आगमन का तरीके फूकेगा ये शरीर को फिर से जी उठेंगे हवा में प्रभु से मिलेंगे जी उठने का उस महान समय तक विश्राम के लिए परमेश्वर इस शरीर को हम लोग यहाँ पे दफनाते हैं हालेलुया पास्टर सुनील हमें प्रार्थना में सहायता करेंगे महान जीवित परमेश्वर हम आपके चरणों पर आते हैं आपको आदर और महिमा देते हैं पिता परमेश्वर धन्यवाद करते हैं तेरा वचन बताता है जो युक्ति यहोवा करता है वो सफल होती है प्रभु हम धन्यवाद करते हैं तूने इस संसार में और संसार के लोगों के लिए और मनुष्यों के लिए तूने युक्तियां बनाई है और वो युक्तियां सफल होती है तेरी दृष्टि तेरे अनुग्रह में प्रभु हम धन्यवाद करते हैं तेरा वचन हमें हर तरह से प्रभु यीशु मसीह हौसला देता है तसल्ली देता है और खुदावंद यीशु मसीह विश्वास देता है हम तेरा धन्यवाद करते हैं पिता परमेश्वर मृत्यु हमारा अंत नहीं है हम ये बात पर विश्वास करते हैं पर हमारी जीवित आशा तो आप है प्रभु की धन्यवाद करते हैं प्रभु कि आपने कहा है कि तुम परमेश्वर पर विश्वास रखते हो मुझ पर भी विश्वास रखो मेरे पिता के घर में बहुत से रहने के स्थान है अगर ना होता तो मैं कह देता प्रभु धन्यवाद करते हैं ये वचन ना सिर्फ प्रभु आपने चेलों से कहा पर आज हम सबसे भी जो हम तेरे कलाम को पढ़ने वाले लोग हैं ये प्रतिज्ञाएं ना सिर्फ चेलों के लिए पर हमारे लिए भी है प्रभु हम धन्यवाद करते हैं और प्रभु यीशु मसीह हम यीशु मसीह आपके पवित्र नाम में प्रार्थना करते हैं
प्रेम कुमार शास्त्री जी ने अपनी दौड़ पूरी की है और तभी यीशु मसीह के अनुग्रह में अपने मसीह और विश्वासी जीवन को दिया है और जिस उद्देश्य के लिए आपने पृथ्वी पर इन्हें पैदा किया भेजा उस उद्देश्य में ये खरे उतरे। प्रभु हम धन्यवाद करते हैं, लंबे समय तक परमेश्वर इन्होंने खिदमत की है, तेरी सेवा की है और तेरे लोगों को सुसमाचार सुनाया है। प्रभु यीशु मसीह हम तेरा दिल से धन्यवाद करते हैं और तेरे नाम को आदर और महिमा देते हैं पिता परमेश्वर। आज जबकि समय पूरा हुआ है, अपनी दौड़ को पूरी की है, शरीर में सो गए हैं खुदावन, हम विश्वास करते हैं कि आत्मा में जीवित है और तेरे पास है खुदावन। हम विश्वास करते हैं तेरे पवित्र हाथों में वापस से पार्थिव शरीर को
धन्यवाद
और तेरा अनुग्रह मांगते हैं, तेरी दया मांगते हैं पिता परमेश्वर। जब तू अपने राज्य में आए पिता तो हम विनती करते हैं तुझे लेना पिता, सब कुछ तेरे हाथ में सौंपते हुए इस प्रार्थना को आपके बेटे जिंदा प्रभु यीशु मसीह के नाम से मांगते हैं। दिक्कत नहीं पड़ेगा निकालने आप लोगों को थोड़ा सा और उधर ठीक करना पड़ेगा। परमेश्वर के वजन से अंतिम प्रार्थना से पहले दानियल की किताब 12 अध्याय इसके 10-9 आयत को पढ़ना चाहते हैं। हालेलुया। उसने कहा ये दानियल चले जाओ क्योंकि ये बातें असल ले लिए बंद हो गया है और इस शरीर को पर ही चलो। प्रार्थना के साथ हालेलुया परमेश्वर के हाथों में हम समर्पित करेंगे। हालेलुया हमारी सर्वशक्तिमान स्वर्गीय पिता परमेश्वर धन्यवाद देते हैं इस सुंदर अवसर के लिए। प्रभु मसीह परमेश्वर के हाथों में हम समर्पित करेंगे। हालेलुया हमारी सर्वशक्तिमान स्वर्गीय पिता परमेश्वर धन्यवाद देते हैं इस सुंदर अवसर के लिए। प्रभु मसीह हालेलुया आपके दास को तूने अपने पास बुलाया, परमेश्वर की वचन में लिखा है हालेलुया आज भी तूने मेरे साथ स्वर्ग लोग में रहेंगे। प्रभु मसीह ने हालेलुया अंतिम समय पर प्रभु अपने हालेलुया और प्रभु उस चोर को तूने हालेलुया वायदा किया है। प्रभु जी हालेलुया परमेश्वर पिता और हम धन्यवाद देते हैं आपने इस प्रभु के दास को भी स्वर्ग लोग में ले गया है। प्रेस इसलिए धन्यवाद देते हैं, इस गंभीर प्रतिज्ञा को हम याद करते पिता परमेश्वर हले। इस समय इस शरीर आत्मा छोड़ के परमेश्वर हले लिया, इस शरीर हम भी आ गया, हम इसलिए धन्यवाद देते हैं पिता। हमें प्रार्थना करते साथ प्रार्थना के साथ हले लिया, ये मिट्टी को रात को में समर्पित करता हम हले लिया। प्रेस लोड हले लिया हमारे परमेश्वर पिता और हमेश्वर परमेश्वर यीशु मसीह और पवित्र आत्मा के नाम से मैं प्रार्थना के साथ परमेश्वर इसको यीशु मसीह का दूसरे आगमन के समय तक के लिए हम भी मैं समर्पित करता हूँ। हालेलुया, यीशु के नाम से मांगते हैं।
Pastor sir, we are very grateful to you for all your help. Yeah, thank you so much. So the graveside ceremony is over. They're filling up the grave. We could not open the coffin because of COVID restrictions, but Sister Asha has taken a picture before the coffin was closed, and I will be sharing this picture in the group. We thank the Lord for the life of our brother Prem Kumar Shastri, and I just want to thank the Lord for all the things that God did through him in each of our lives. Sister Asha, would you like to say a few words? No. So, yeah. Yeah. Mr. Asha was there with him during these last many years. She was helping him with the office work, and also during this lockdown, and especially during his sickness, she was helping him through all the sickness and the hospitalizations. And we thank the Lord for the Ambika Prasad, who was his co-worker, and his wife and his daughter are here. And I'll just ask Ambika to share a few words. Ambika, kuch aap bolenge? Kuch kaho ke log aapko dekh ke bolna chahte hain? Aap yahan se bolo.
मैं प्रभु प्रभु परम पिता परमात्मा का धन्यवाद करता हूँ भाई प्रेम शास्त्री के जीवन के लिए। शिक्षक और गुरु और अगवा और पिता स्वरूप हमारी अगुवाई की है, और मैं हर हर तुमको देख खिलाया तो सोचता हूँ इनकी बड़ी प्रभु की बड़ी कृपा रही हमारे लिए भारत में। धन्यवाद
थैंक यू
योग्यता के लिए, और उन्होंने अपने जीवन को
बड़ी विश्वास
योग्यता के साथ दिया और अपने कर्तव्यों में कर्मठ रहे और विश्वास का जीवन बिताया, हमारे लिए बड़ा ठीक पाठ उन्होंने पढ़ाया व्यवहारिक तरीके से। मैं हृदय से धन्यवाद करता हूँ, विश्वास करता हूँ कि प्रभु उनको अपने बसाए में अपने बात में रखा हुआ और प्रभु उनकी आज हमारे बीच में नहीं है, लेकिन हमें प्रभु के वचन में प्रभु से जो आशा है कि वे प्रभु के साथ रहेंगे, ये खुशी है। और दुख है कि बहुत सी बातें, बहुत सी सोचें, कल्पनाएं तो हम लोगों ने रखी थी, सोची थी, शायद प्रभु की योजना नहीं थी, लेकिन प्रभु का धन्यवाद करता हूँ जो भी हुआ है। प्रभु योग में आभारी और कृतज्ञ हूँ प्रभु का, उनके साथ प्रभु ने जो उन्हें भी बुलाया, प्यार किया उनको और अपने पास बुलाया, मैं सबका धन्यवाद करता हूँ। मैं चाहूँगा कि प्रभु हम सब की भी सहायता करें, क्योंकि इस बार साथ साथ प्रभु की कुछ बसर करें और प्रभु की सेवा में सहायता करें।
धन्यवाद। अब हम लोग जो है जो ये जूम मीटिंग को समाप्त करेंगे, ये सिस्टर अंबिका प्रसाद, भाई अंबिका प्रसाद की पत्नी है, सिस्टर आशा है और इनकी ये मेरी वाइफ है शर्ली और इनकी बेटी ये है क्या नाम बेटा, महिमा है, जो कि महिमा जो है उनके घर पर रह करके उनके लिए सहायता करती थी खाना बनाने में, वो पढ़ाई भी करती है। इन सब प्रिय लोगों ने बड़ी सेवा की और प्रभु उनको आशीष दे। अब हम लोग यहाँ पर समाप्त करेंगे, वी आर गोइंग टू क्लोज दिस सेशन, इज दैट ओके
जी? तो एक तो आई एम हियर वन शॉर्ट बजट टू क्लोज आउट विद तुम ओ कृपालु अंतरयामी करुणा में सागर क्रिस्त प्रभु जगत विधाता पाप निवारण सृष्टि के स्वामी यीशु प्रभु जीवन जल प्रभु यीशु तू है प्यासा में भी कभी न रहूंगा सच्चा ज्ञान में तुझसे पाकर अंतर मान की शांति पाऊ मुक्ति मिलेगी यीशु मसीह से द्वारे खड़ा हूँ अपना लो तुम हो कृपालु अंतरयामी करुणा में सागर क्रिस्त प्रभु जगत विधाता पाप निवारण सृष्टि के स्वामी यीशु प्रभु सृष्टि के स्वामी यीशु प्रभु सृष्टि के स्वामी यीशु प्रभु आमीन।
Thank you, brother.
Thank you very much.
I would like to stop the video feed and I would request brother TG and maybe brother Jacob to organize the memorial and let us know. Okay. I will be willing to host the meeting again on Zoom. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, brothers.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, brother Paulson and Pastor Raju for all the effort. And
thank you, thank you.
Keep the group alive till we decide on the...
Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Amen. Praise the Lord.